I always want to be in control of my fucking life. I always want to be in control of my fucking life. The situation might not be fantastic, and it might be stupid at the time, but it can take you somewhere. Don't worry about money. Do something cool and give a fuck about people, and it's going to turn something around.
Those rides to and from school were basically parades, celebrating cause we knew we'd make it. Those late night sessions in my bedroom out in Brooklyn started patiently making this foundation. And over 10 years later, we're both still chasing greatness, shameless when we're making these statements. The path was never perfect, but this purpose made it worth it. Rob barely fucking take us home, you salute to him. The people saying people wouldn't love us, but the people tell us that they couldn't live without us. That's what I call choking out the fucking doubters. Meanwhile, I'm just closing in on 20,000 fucking hours. I know myself better than I know the back of my hand. So much so, I'll never be treated like anything less than a man. And I know, I wake up, I'm ready to take on the whole world again. No matter the time or the place, goddamn, Rob Bailey, take us home.
Everything you think you know.
Do.
Don't look back, we're here to stay. A life we knew would come one day. And this is it, the borderline, to where the future leaves us behind. The fire will burn and never die, looking through the eyes of a brand new life. And so just find me, just find me. Sparks will fly if we scream no. This is not.
We'll be right back.